Holy Bible, Acts chapter 18, verse 23. And having been there for some time, he went through the country of Galatia and Phrygia in order, making the disciples strong in the faith.